What's going on, guys? We're back over here with this new project. Got in here is a 2014 50. This is the donor car that I got delivered. This is the new project that I'm gonna be building for me, because everything that came out of the other car, I already swapped it into the other shell. I already put it up for sale. But we're going a little bit different route this time. This one over here got a 6R80 transmission. Complete car has 17,000 miles on. I got a lot of good stuff that's gonna be going into this show. I have a lot of work to do. I already got the whole engine bay sand, and I'm getting it ready to give it a new paint job. So we're gonna be rocking a new color this time, a little bit different design. I got a radiator mount in here, K-member, A-arms, all BMR. Everything that's gonna go on this one is gonna be 2014. Got some good suspension to work to go on this. I gotta do a lot of modifications. Swap these headlights again into the 0509. And this one is cracked. It's still in good condition. Everything lights up. I'm planning on doing something else like different this time, to just plug and play, which is gonna be these tail lights. I never seen anybody doing this type of swaps, but I'm planning on doing, putting everything that's inside of this tail lights, and then swapping it into a 0509 tail light housing, and we'll see how it goes. Last time trying to make them 0509 tail lights work with the 13-14 harness, it wasn't doing that good, and I still had some problems on the turn signal lights. But yeah, I gotta pull this motor out, then I'm gonna work on this thing a little bit, and I gotta get me a new condenser. I got the radiator already to go into this one, and new injectors and everything. We're gonna try to put a little bit more power into this one than what we had before on my other car. So hopefully it's gonna be good. I'm gonna try to record as much as I can on this project, so hopefully y'all like the new build, and stay tuned, guys. Between the, got a lot of whatever that stuff is.